Yeah. Yeah. moves around you, how you throw, and how not to avoid it, okay? Please stand up. Morotatori, Juwaza.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, Bob, you sit down. Benjamin, you come. We don't want you to whine now. Alex, please sit down. Since Jin has been practicing since she was 3 years old, comes with children's class, all the current purple belts and Jasmine, please climb up here. Grab it once, you know.
lesson this time. Learned about how important consistency of training is, right? And you pulled it together, and you did fine job. Congratulations.
Yeah.
people that you don't even know are out there supporting your energy and your quest for what you're about to accomplish. So honor that. Honor all the people in your life that support you, people you know and people you don't know, that make it possible for you to attain what it is you're looking for in life. Just bring that consciousness to you and go. Carry it with you today. Other than that, I'm really proud to be watching you all. I'd like to thank all of you for coming to watch. It's a real honor. In the children's lives, all of us. And Monday night, if you want to come back, our teacher will be here in New York teaching class. So it ain't like we're off the hook because they're teachers. Our teachers are going to show up and see what we're doing. And the three of us are really proud to present all of you the amount of sensei, because that's how he judges us, by the presence. All of that, he looks at us. He'll be here Monday night, he's fine for an hour and a half. And we should all be here for that experience. He was trained by the founder of Aikido, or any of you. He was his private student. And we're his students. God, he was, and all he was up and up. So, try to be here for that. All that stuff in mind as you reflect on what you're doing.
Hey, great Randori, man.
Oh, thank you.
You're a wild man.
Hey, congratulations. You are.
Hey, congrats. Good job.
You get a lot of it on the face.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm kind of curious what I look like. I'm not doing it, but like I suck. I look okay.
Miss, doing good.
Are you going to take off? I'm going to have to stay and help clean.
Yeah, yeah, you got it. I'm going to be here. I'm going to kick off.
Okay.
Do some errandy things. Some stuff. Hey, how's it going? Going good. When are you going to test? You gotta get back into it for a while.
I gotta get back into it. Testing is just as important as training over there.
Yeah.
So, that's the most important. You become your rank.
Exactly. When it doesn't, yeah, and when it doesn't matter to you, that's, you know, that you're that rank, then you are that rank. You're not striving for it.
Good job.
Hey, look, there's a black belt on the mat. Who could that belong to?
It's the mat.
Yeah. You're going to get naked. I understand. Nice crowd. You gave Pink a great workout. I think she lost about 2 quarts of sweat.
Come on, guys. Emily, get up.